guys, welcome back to another UWF Athletics vlog. I'm Mya Clark.
And I'm Megan Grace Gibson.
And we are about to have a rematch of our basketball game.
A couple weeks back, me and Mya went head to head. I won.
Only by one.
Mya was inspired by our win against Delta State tonight, so she wants a rematch. So
I do.
We're gonna give it to you. All right, Mya, well, I think we need to warm up a little bit.
I agree.
It's been a while since we last played.
It has.
Something just feels really off. What was it that Cam told me about dribbling?
If you want to make it look better, you gotta be a little loose with it. You gotta throw a little your own flavor into it. You gotta throw some sauce into it. There you go. Then it's throw it. There you go. Yep, there you go. You got it. You're natural.
Oh, duh. He told me to add the sauce.
I gotta get a couple shots in to warm up and then we can get started. Nailed it. I think that's the only thing I need to do to warm up. Let's go.
Same rules as last time. We're gonna have 30 seconds to shoot as many baskets as we can. How many did you get?
I got two.
I got three. Alrighty, so hate to say it, love to say it, but I won again. Me and Mya both improved though. We both got two more points than we did the first time we played, so I'm proud of both of us. So anyways, the swim and dive team, they taught me how to dive, so let's go check that out. Hey Argos, I'm here with Danny and Emily from the swim and dive team, and today they're gonna be teaching me step by step on how to dive. All right, so the first step to learning how to dive is we're gonna start with some stretches. So we're all stretched out. What's the next step?
Wall work.
Sounds exciting. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how good did I do? And like, please be honest.
Like a 7.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It was really good. Like,
you.
The top was good. You were high enough.
Thank you. I'm really trying hard to impress you guys, so hopefully I can be recruited on the team. So, that's my goal here. What's the next step for me?
You're gonna do a dive. Like, actually, on your head.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna dive. Okay, cool. All right, let's dive in. So much for teaching me how to dive. Literally had no experience before this, so hopefully everyone watching enjoys me trying to learn how to dive.
Megan Grace, you're just the all-around athlete. What can we say? You can dive, you can play basketball. Really a great competitor.
Thank you.
But guys, that's all we have for this vlog, so we'll see you next week.
Go Argos.
I wish I could dribble like
last time. We're gonna have 30.
Come out for senior day.
I'm professional. I don't know. Am I a diver now?
Of course.
Yes. Okay. Okay, pro. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi. Hey guys, welcome back to another UWF app.
Wait. Now go.
Hey guys, welcome back to another UWF. Meghan-Grace. Hey guys, welcome back. I have a question though. Is this the beginning of the vlog? Ready?
And then I'll be like, is that good?
Did it look like it was going in? Okay, so now I have to actually make it go in. Ah!
All right.